Ladies and gents, hello and welcome. My name, of course, is Orbital Potato. His name is Rhapsody. This is Tabletop Gods. Do you want to jump on into a game?
Oh, I have done, yeah. Mr. Rhapsody. I'm waiting for you now.
Wow. Unbelievable. What a comeback. Select a faction. All right. So, let me get this straight. I played human, you played undead. Undead was overpowered.
Yeah.
And then when I played Undead and you played Demons, Demons was overpowered. So now I'm going to pick Demons.
Yep.
And you pick Humans and you demonstrate to me that Humans are overpowered, right? One.
Prepare. It's the plan. That's the plan, Stan.
Okay, all right. So I feel like this is an interesting map because it's much flatter than the other maps, you know?
Okay.
And as
what is the beneficial area of being flat?
Oh, I pressed shift. Okay, I pressed shift and horrifically misclicked there. That is okay. That is a useless tower. Okay. Sorry. Let's talk strategy. Let's go back to legit strategy talk.
Three, two.
Oh, you went for lightning towers. All right.
I mean, it was there.
Oh, God, I can't believe it. I feel like a real doofus now.
Oh, God. Demons die instantaneously.
Worms.
I mean, your behemoth is destroying my behemoth. I needed the backup of occasional worm reinforcements to assist.
War cleric. Behemoth.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Worms.
Alright, worms are pretty darn good, as it turns out.
Yeah, no, the worms are pretty good, it's just they can't move.
War cleric.
The typical downside, right?
Demon lord.
Alright,
yeah. I really want my mana regen to be a little bit higher, because I'm feeling like, I'd like to put out some units right now.
Let's see what we got. Right. Oh, no. These lightning towers are overpowered. This is what I've been missing this whole time.
Yes, that's what you've been... That's the reason.
It is actually the reason.
Actually, the reason is a song by Hoobastank. Topped the charts in 2002.
What would you say is, like... your best era, the era that you know most about music. Do you have a specific
the era that I know most about music?
Yeah.
Fireball.
Well, I'm tempted to say, like, you know,
yesterday.
Yeah. 30s through 50s, right?
Okay. Like 1950? Or are we talking? Oh, that's a, what is that? That's
That, my friend, is an ice golem.
Oh, okay.
All of your reavers are already in battle. Reave demon lord.
All right, well.
It feels like I can't advance here. Like, you are constantly attacking and I'm defending. I'm not really doing anything here.
I mean, I feel like I can't attack because you're just... Your lightning towers are legitimately fantastic, and my demon lord keeps on attacking that back tower, which is right in between the archers, for some obscure reason.
Yeah, the games like this where you can't actually naturally control what your units do, I actually really appreciate, like, this auto chess, minimax, tiny burst.
Yeah.
You do control them, I guess, in
a meta sense.
In Mushroom Wars 2, so that's different.
Yeah.
Three,
come on, get the tower. Two, get the tower, one. Video game. Come on. What wow. is this life? Oh, this is miserable.
God damn it.
Lightning tower.
I didn't do anything at all that round.
Lightning towers are the strats, dude, though. I mean, I think that...
Round.
I mean, that paid off.
Prepare for war.
Okay,
you've already deployed the max spike trap. Lightning trap.
Okay, there we go.
Mana catalyst.
Okay. Let's see what's going on here. Can't do another rage totem. All right. All right, you know what? The Demon Lord, Necromancer, whatever the unit's called, is very good. I like it a lot.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, your champion is very strong against Demon Lords.
Yup.
What is it not strong against? Wanna help a brother out?
Reavers cost 2 mana to deploy.
Nope.
Okay.
Reavers Sorry. Cost 2 mana to deploy.
I did consider it. You have to give me that much, right? I did take the time to consider that.
You took me seriously.
It was very generous. Yeah. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to decline. On the basis that I would like to win the video game.
Worms cost 2 mana to deploy.
Oh my. One. Okay. Why? Okay. This is. I hate this strategy. I hate this strategy with a burning passion.
What? Just sending out the big guys.
The champion. Yeah. Because
I mean, you just did that earlier. You were trying to demon strat me.
Your champion.
It's exactly what I did to you, and you're trying to do it back to.
Your champion.
Oh, this isn't a fun strat anymore.
Your champion always seems more powerful than my champion, though.
Lost a stronghold.
I remember in Minmax Tinyverse, that was your argument as well, right? Somehow Reavers I was always getting overpowered units Reavers. And you were always getting underpowered
that
units.
That is actually what's happening here. It's like you just are finding the perfect combos and you're exploiting it. And let me just let. I just don't appreciate it, alright? I just.
You know?
No, I just don't appreciate it.
Oh. Bomber. That's weird. I was. Okay, that's my bad. Sorry, I thought you were going to appreciate it, which is why I've been doing it. You spike trapping me, my dude?
Yeah. I would have.
That's just rude.
War cleric.
Alright.
Stronghold lost.
Alright, let's see if this is a strat. Multiple war clerics. Do you reckon them? Do you reckon the healing stacks?
Mana generation has increased.
Almost certainly.
You reckon? I'm almost certain that it doesn't.
An enemy troop has leveled up. An enemy troop has your worms. Behemoth.
All right.
I keep trying to replace my champion in a different place, Bomber. But he's still alive.
He's still alive, and it's very annoying.
Worms.
Or rather, he was.
Well, it's all right. Now we've rectified that.
Bomber.
The fact that behemoths can't attack towers Behemoth. Might just be the most annoying thing to happen Behemoth in 2019.
I mean, it has to be the case, though, right? Those behemoths are so good versus units.
Yeah, they are really good.
Enemy has destroyed one of your
okay, the enemy is destroying all of my strongholds, bomber. And I cannot even destroy one.
Your bomber works. Reave your ten.
I just can't do anything. I can't do anything. Those lightning towers.
I am trying very hard right now.
Two, one.
I got one. I mean, that doesn't count for much. The problem is that if you're not like
prepare. War. Rift bombard.
I should have. Oh god. I should have. Okay.
Vortex cannon.
I've been playing like an idiot the whole time.
Have you now?
Yeah, I have. I have. I've just realized the strategy to winning. I've got it. I've got it now.
Well, I'm glad to hear that. We'll see if you can pull this one back.
Reavers.
Mage, ice golem. No.
War.
All right. I don't have a single vetted unit, apart from the Demon Lord.
Behemoth. Works.
How great is that? Not very.
Archers cost 3 mana Reavers to deploy. Archers cost 3 mana to deploy.
Oh, yes. Now we're talking. This is the sort of snowball that I want to see happen.
Behemoth. Bomber.
All right.
Reavers.
No, don't. Oh, God. Okay, that champion is. Very powerful.
Well, whatever your new strats are, they're good.
Alright. The problem is that I don't actually know what they are, so I can't actually replicate them.
Reavers cost 2 mana to deploy.
Okay, you are... Okay, as soon as you destroyed that control point, that became a real nuisance real quickly.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god.
I don't want you to have any towers, my dude.
This champion is bonkers.
They are pretty good.
All of your worms, behemoth.
Definitely doing their darndest here.
Okay,
Behemoths cost 5 mana to deploy. Your worms have leveled up.
Worms have leveled up? This is great news.
Demon Lord.
Okay,
Worms.
I legitimately do not know. I do not know if there's anything that I can actually do.
Reavers. Mana generation has increased.
Okay,
War Cleric. Bomber. Your bomber, it works. All of your work. Your bomber is ready to deploy.
Okay.
Bomber. Reavers. Reavers cost 2 mana. An enemy troop has leveled up. Fireball.
God. Oh, this is just miserable. I feel like I'm just not doing very well at all. Your troops are just so overpowered.
Yeah, they are just ridiculously overpowered. Reavers, you did get 2 of my goddamn places down real quick, though. No. Don't you dare backdoor me. You did get 2 of my towers down real quick, though.
Oh, what's that? Say, oh, okay. Okay.
What's what?
What a miserable. I went to attack, and then there was just nothing there. There was literally just nothing.
I mean... By design, Monfra.
I just got an achievement called Hanging Out with the Guys. I don't know what that means.
It's probably, I don't know, play human enough times. Wait, you weren't human.
I suspect maybe that I've played multiplayer with someone for a couple of games.
I haven't got that one yet. Who'd you play multiplayer with? Wow, were you practicing for this series?
Does it show?
It does.
Okay. All right. Okay, so it's
same map again.
It's clear that the humans are the most overpowered. So let's just get this straight. All right.
Tower destroyer. Lightning tower.
All right, I'm already ready.
Okay.
War.
What? You?
It's the strat, dude.
Knights cost 4 mana.
Oh, that is so frustrating.
I knew that was going to be the strat, so immediately
I'm
thinking.
What do I even do about that?
There's not much you can do, I'm afraid.
I guess that stronghold, I guess.
I'm pretty happy with that, to be honest.
Yeah, so you should be. It's working out pretty well for you, I think.
Knights. Harden. Knights.
Okay. Nice.
Archers.
Let's do that.
Knights.
Come on.
You have destroyed and mana generation has increased.
Okay, let's see what we got going on here.
Archers. Archers cost 3 mana to deploy.
Okay, the unfortunate reality is, though, that,
Bomber.
My...
Knights.
You're really pushing for that one, aren't you?
Has been destroyed.
Mm-hmm. Well, I mean, I'm really pushing for it, and I got it, so I think that.
Bomber.
Okay.
Knights of Champion. Harden.
2, 3.
Harden is still charging us.
All right. It's the strat. It's the early. It's the early terror strat. Oh God, I got it.
Bomber. Did they clear it? Did they clear it? Generation has increased.
Oh, you got it. You saved it. You saved it.
Well, we'll see if I. Yeah.
Bomber through the back line.
Archers. Knights. Bomber. Knights.
Alright.
Harden.
Alright. So, I don't know, how often are you using Harden? Knights. What's the strat on Harden?
I've used it occasionally.
Yeah. Me too, but I'm now coming to the conclusion that it might be worth using it more than occasionally.
Mm-hmm.
10, 9, 8, 7. All right. 6, 5.
You know what?
Four,
I can only describe three, that as a fairly two, successful round for me.
One. I, you know what? If you didn't describe it as a fairly successful round, frankly, I would have been a little insulted. Oh, damn it, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Prepare for war.
Okay, You see, yeah. Problem is that I can't place down any more terror destroyers.
Cannon top.
I'm all out of terror destroyers.
Spike trap.
Shame to hear, frankly.
Monocatalyst. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. War. Knights cost 4 mana to deploy.
Oh, I see what you're doing here. I see what you've got going on. That's a legit
replication?
Strat. That is, you know, the imitation is the highest form of flattery.
Knights cost 4 mana. So I thought, which is exactly
bombers
why I've done that.
Cost 2 mana to deploy.
Hello.
Harden. Harden is still charging up.
All right, you know what? That was a
archers.
Fairly
good trade for you.
Yeah, fairly good trade for me.
Bomber. Knights. Knights cost 4 mana to deploy.
All right.
Knights cost 4 mana
okay.
to deploy.
Okay. Also a waste of time.
Thump. Big boy.
Harden.
Big boy is almost dead to knights that are vetted.
3 mana to deploy.
Well, Death by a Thousand Cuts is have a unit die to... have a unit die to Spike Trap.
Ah, okay.
Bomber. Mm-hmm. Archers. Archers cost 3 mana to deploy. All of your archers are all your bombers have leveled up.
Are you... What are you doing? Oh, you're... sneaky sausage. He got it! How did the bomber just run through my swathes of troops? Don't quite understand how that happened.
Persistence.
I guess so.
Alright.
Okay, not thrilled at how this is turning out, but I feel like I've still slightly got the upper hand.
You definitely do, because you hold this and you win.
Well, that is technically true.
Wizard. Wizards.
It's both technically and literally true, I would say.
4 mana to deploy. Harden.
Alright. Alright, you got your champion down again. Your champion is much more competent than my champion. If that's any consolation.
Archers.
A little.
Archers are ready to deploy.
It's not as much consolation as you might imagine.
Alright.
Bomber. Archers. Knights. Knights cost 4 mana to deploy.
Okay. So it's okay. That's irritating.
Eight. Seven.
Alright, you know what? I think that getting the early round vet is actually legitimately fantastic because it resets at the beginning of each round. So
It's super important. I have no vets.
Yeah. Final round. Like if you spread the vet strats too thinly, then you could be in trouble.
Lightning tower.
All right, let's see what we've got going on here. Wizard. You.
Ice golem.
Right. Right, I've got a strat. I've got a specific strat that I want to go for here.
Uh huh. I see it.
Champion.
Do you though?
Nice.
I do.
Knights cost 4 mana to deploy.
I see it, but I can't do anything about it, apparently.
I mean, see, you've done the exact same thing as me.
Uh-huh. Of course. You kidding me? I know a good idea when I see one.
Bomber. Giant.
How am I destroying your stuff, but you're not destroying my stuff?
Well, yours seem to be good.
Ice golem.
Apparently so. Apparently. Alright, not sure how I feel about golems.
Archers cost an enemy stronghold.
Alright. That was kind of what I was banking on. I was kind of banking on if I can get one of your structures, then at least I know even if you get one of mine, I will be sorted.
Mm-hmm.
You know, just call those archers what they are, nice. Intensely annoying and undeserving.
They really are.
All of your knights are knight archers. Archers cost 3 mana.
All right. You know what? Vetted knights have been my total savior in
archers
this game. Like not even not even close. This is
your archers have leveled up armor.
This is legit.
Archers.
Wowzers.
Bomber.
They're so powerful.
Stronghold. Mana generation has increased.
Also, what are you doing? You just stealth? Knights stealth it? You are mana. Totally legitimately just spamming bombers.
All of your
wow.
What? No.
You almost caught up.
Why would I do that?
You almost caught up as well.
All of your knights are already an enemy troop has leveled up.
I would never.
Knights. Knights. All of your knights are ice golem.
Okay.
Knight archers. Champion.
That was value right there.
Has leveled up.
Mm-hmm.
You know what? You're actually kind of close to pulling it back.
All of your knights are already knights.
What?
Are ready to deploy.
Pulling what back?
You're 10. Come on. No, 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 no. Don't, no, no, don't get it. Don't get it.
Yeah, you got the final one.
Oh, God, that was close.
I almost had
that. Was so close. Wow, that fight back was unreal. That was legitimately unreal. I thought you had it, dude. I thought you had it.
Look, I was hoping that you were going to be so focused on destroying that one tower in the to get two of yours at the same time, and then you were going to not look at the scoreboard until it was sudden death, and then I was just going to destroy the middle.
It almost worked if it wasn't for those pesky kids, honestly. Congratulations.
If it wasn't for those damn pesky kids.
Unbelievable. Anyway, ladies and gents, thank you very, very much for watching. I've been Orbital Potato, he's been Rhapsody, this has been Tabletop Gods, and we'll be back for some more in a little bit. Bye.
Adios.